Hey, deal.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Squirt's hellband that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Squirt tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should...
Yeah, definitely.
I see you would have a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck.
Out of the way. Their arses whipped like a noble rat hole.
Fill in your coin purse.
Quite the work my man's got, eh? Right.
Not half bad.
Well, I'm back at a period yesterday.
Please appear. Lifeless, move it.
Try to win them all.
Right, you won't.
Ooh!
Help me, Ayesha.
Wouldn't mind a look. So long.
Witcher, a word, please.
Believe we've not had the pleasure. They call me the Sergeant. When me and Philip, meaning the Baron, served under a Temerian banner, wanted to ask.
What is it?
That night, when the Baron ordered everyone to lock their doors, stay inside. What did you and the Baron do?
Gotta ask the Baron about that. Speaking of which, Know where he is?
Garden. Spends a lot of time sitting there of late.
Drunk?
No. Don't drink, don't eat. Just sit.
There you are.
See the hollyhock there? Anna had read some story, insisted on having them. And them, the frilly ones, are called birds of paradise in Zerikania. But Tamara called them. Damn shame I'll never learn which blooms would please Daya most. Though it's good to know her.
Got some information about your family.
You've learned something? Well, let's go inside. It's a bit. Any news for me?
Your daughter's in Oxenfurt.
What the blazes?
Never offered to do that.
How do you know she's safe? You see her at least?
I saw her. We talked. She said I could tell you she's safe.
When will she come home?
And that she's not coming back.
She's not to return. But I've prepared all for her.
Sooner you accept this, the better. Face it, you haven't been.
I have not. True. But I'd change. Maybe all is not yet lost. She's in Oxenfurt, you say. Well, maybe she hasn't left. Maybe she'll hear me out.
You can always try. Wouldn't get my hopes up, though.
I shall try. I must. Life is pointless without her and Anna. I've nothing to lose. Incidentally, what of my Annie? Learned anything?
Nothing yet, but I'm on her trip.
Well, what do you want?
For you to tell me about Ciri, like.
When Ciri was on the mend, we took her out on a hunt. Thought a bit of galloping would warm up her limbs, Gonst. That lass of yours, pure luck in the flesh. To hunt down a wild boar that size, why, worthy of one of King Faltest's feasts, were he still among the living. Ciri, come! Our haunt should be yours as I see.
Not bad, not bad at all. But who goes boar hunting with a sword?
No bow at hand, no spear. My sword was all I had.
Well, you brandished it beautifully. Where'd they teach you that, anyway?
At Kaer Morhen.
Witcher school there, aye. But they only took lads, as I recall.
They made an exception for me.
Right. Mean to say you're a she-witcher?
Not entirely. The mutations, I was never subjected to them. But everything else I know, I learned from the witchers there.
Know any of them potions?
Not so much. A bit.
Because you see, at times I get this pinching back here.
Shut it, Egrin. Nobody cares about your backside. A woman could swing a sword, I've knowed one. But never seen a lady mount anything but a cock proper. All tipsy on horseback. Nothing strange on account they bloody mount them sideways.
Perhaps you'd care to wager?
Think you can outrun me on an horse? Naturally.
Black mare. The one in the stable.
Oh, that won't do at all.
Well, that's an awfully gloomy face. Too much of a coward to race a woman.
The horse is mine.
To race the Baron himself.
Oh, that'd be a sight to behold.
Would it ever?
Done. But if I win, I take your sword.
Agreed.
I'd not drink any more this night. You'll want your head about you. And we start at daybreak. Day dawns.
Ready?
As ever. First one to the tower.
Man up!
Come on, Siri, don't you embarrass us!
Want that horse, don't ya?
Had one just like it.
Kick it.
Sure how it's done.
Your sword is mine.
That'll be the day.
You're wind, not woman. Worthy of the best horse. The mare is yours.
Thank you.
What?
Another chance to win.
She screamed like a mad woman. In an instant, all had forgotten the wager. Every man ran to save his skin, even were he to break his neck.
And they make it?
Some, aye. Others were not so fortunate. But what happened then? I must say, Witcher, seen a lot, but nothing like this. Never.
Uh-oh. I know that look.
You're a fast learner. You'll know that...
Working on it.
And making piss-poor progress.
They split up. Hadn't considered that possibility before. But don't worry. I'll find Anna, too. Heard anything?
I pay no heed to... Common folks see witches, wizardry, devils, and who knows what the fuck...
Ever play Gwent?
I do. And what's more, I usually win. If you've a dex...
Let's lay him down.
You're not complete shite, but you really should work on it.
I'll smash ya.
Now, you piece of filth.
Thank you. Summers to work!
You ain't safe unless you got a gun.
Let me have a look at. How about you take a break from hawking? Thank you.
Somebody nicked his dolly.
Join me to pray come evening.
Oh, for crying out loud.
An amulet. What, corpse teeth and kid?
Monster will come near you if you stuff all your
own. The old oak tree.
Where are you getting garlic?
Don't you look at me. Drink down in trees.
Should send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Got a matter for your village witch. No.
Care myself. But ask my man. He twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries. Marion's lad. Now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench.
Would a few crowns refresh your memory?
Oh, well. Know the small pond near the village. Pat, walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart.
Thanks.
It's just... Don't harm her, sir. We're...
My kind.
Well, the witch burning.
No need to worry.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only... Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help.
From the...
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cap...
Rest died of hunger. Or some...
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your...
Thank you, miss.
Enough. I've had my...
She's in a foul mood. Best come back on the mark.
Watch what you say.
Everyone home? Normal candle. Where has she run off to? A pentagram in chalk. Special. Managed to amass quite a book collection. Laura must be. So this is where she disappeared too.